How we doing, buddy?
Good. They just told me it's your last day, officially.
My officially last day. Half my life has been right here at Missouri Southern, so it is an odd feeling, you know, to realize that it's coming to an end, but you know, it's been a good run. Missouri Southern's been a great place to get a degree. It's been a great place to work, and I've nothing but fond memories of this place. We've been able to create a lot of friends, there's no doubt. You know, whenever I played here, a lot of the people who were linebackers were still linebackers and still linebackers today. So, you know, I've made a lot of great friends. Cindy and Rob and Scott and I have developed a lot of relationships that we cherish and we will always have with us. You know, anytime you've had 25 teams, you've had a lot of people come through, and a lot of them are just like sons to me, and they're like big brothers to Rob and Scott, and they all call Cindy Mama Corn. So it's been a situation where we've had a lot of great times. We've had every team over to the house numerous times to eat, and you know, we've gotten to have a great bond with them. There's still a Corn on the bench, and that's one thing that when Jeff took over from me, he told Cindy and I that Rob will always have a spot on the bench as long as he's the head coach.
Whoa-oh, whoa-oh, stuck like glue. You and me, baby, we're stuck like glue. Whoa-oh, whoa-oh, stuck like glue. You and me, baby, we're stuck like glue.
I can't do this. Just don't.